basic upholstery tools, you don't need an enormous amount. You don't need a huge workshop full of expensive kit. All you need to start with is a tacking hammer, two pairs of scissors, one for everyday use, working on the job, and one for cutting fabrics, and that's solely for cutting fabrics. Needles, various sizes. Two double-ended needles, ideal for stitching in rolls and through springs and various bits and pieces. A regulator for regulating fillings, traditional fillings. A sacking needle used for tying in springs. And then three or four curved needles of varying sizes for various stitching jobs with your fabrics and fillings. Upholstery skewers, really good for holding things in place when you need to use the other needles for stitching in or setting things up on the shop. A box of glass-headed pins, perfect again, holding fabrics in place when you're working with them, ready for stitching, etc. A tape measure, goes without saying. A meter stick. A 12-inch or 30-centimetre ruler. And then for marking your fabrics, various coloured chalks, fabric marking pencils of varying colours, obviously the trusty pencil, every upholsterer needs a trusty pencil, a permanent marker, and that's all your fabric marking. A single bladed knife, honed, rather sharp. A craft knife. And then we get to stripping out. Tack lifters. Ideal to have two rather than just one. A staple remover. A pair of pincers, especially once you've lifted all those staples out and you have to pick them out for hours and hours and hours. A trusty mallet. And last but by no means least, a web strainer. Now if you want to spend a little bit more money, then you could invest in a staple gun, electric or compressed air. And that's your basic toolkit. Happy tacking.